Finally, after years of development and careful planning, it looks like Hyundai is bringing its brand new and performance division to the States. Our first taste of true Korean performance arrives with the 2019 Hyundai Veloster N. The hot hatch setting its sights on the middle ground of performance between the Ford Focus ST and Volkswagen GDI and more expensive and faster Honda Civic Type R and Focus Rs. Based on the brand new 2019 Veloster that debuted at the 2018 Detroit Auto Show, the new Veloster N unsurprisingly plucks the best bits from the overseas-only i30N hot hatch. Power comes from a 2.0-liter turbocharged 4-cylinder, pushing out a strong 275 hp and 260 pounds-feet of torque. Power is routed to the front wheels through a 6-speed manual transmission, with no mention of the less powerful Elantra Sport's 7-speed dual-clutch transmission as an option. As is the case with all modern hot hatches, there's more at play here than just the torquey turbo engine. The turbocharged era is chock full of performance bits, including launch control, downshift red matching, and dual-mode exhaust. Along with a rear strut brace, there's an adaptive suspension with different selectable modes, including a track-oriented bent setting. If you've got a little more coin to spend, Hyundai offers a limited slip differential and a bigger brake package, an improvement over the standard performance brakes. Visually, the N is more aggressive than the regular Veloster, wearing optional and exclusive performance blue paint and bright red trim sprinkled like tinsel throughout the exterior. Buyers will have two choices of wheel packages, beginning with a base 18-inch wheel with 225 sectional Michelin Pilot Super Sport tires. The optional 19-inch wheels are shocked with 235 sectional Pirelli P0s. Inside, Hyundai peppered the cockpit with an badging and performance-inspired design, including cloth sport seats and a redesigned sport steering wheel. Please click like and subscribe. Thank you.